presentation, you'll learn all you need to know about them. We are going to be talking about the cause and effect, safety and prevention, measurements, and important events. We hope that you enjoy listening to our presentation. A hurricane starts when warm water hits the air. That makes the air less dense, so it rises. Cooler air rushes into the open space left by the rising air molecules, and the process continues. Hurricanes only form over really warm ocean water that is 80 degrees Fahrenheit or warmer. There are many causes of hurricanes. For example, some of the causes are low pressure, water vapor, evaporation, condenses, wind shear, and also strong waves. The causes of hurricanes lead to many bad effects.
Some effects are that many people get hurt. Hurricanes put a lot of people in the hospital for days or 2 days. Lots of animals get hurt and lose their homes or winter. Lots of animals die within their homes or their house. There are lots of floods that can get really tall and difficult to have. Also, the power is up for days until we can see. Lots of underground stuff like solar and helmet conditioning. A Category 1 hurricane is an event, but a Category 5 hurricane is really bad.
A hurricane is checked by how fast winds are. There are 5 categories. Category 1 is 7.95 miles per hour, which is the least damage. And Category 5 is 55 miles per hour or up, which is the most damage. Always prepare a safety plan. Wear a safety kit with pistol bullets, can opener, prescription for how to turn off electricity, water, and gas, and more. People from Texas had to take bottled water and canned food from their homes in Texas because of Hurricane Harvey.